basement cell that found placement. I reworked my ideas to allow profound changes. And faced with the fact that my place was never rap, I erased my troubled past and I scrounged a down payment. Standing here today, I admit it always bothered me, but I'm still convinced that I owe no one an apology. So why's the thought of me actually getting famous such a stretch that I confess this rap, this mess is so outrageous? I can face this harsh reality, taking everything out of me. I'm bound to be a casualty, playing with this mentality, surrounding me and choking me. I view the world so openly that nothing in my vision could restrict the sense of balance. At a time when all I had was only temporary, nothing ever scared me like my neighbors in a cemetery. Dead and buried, there was nothing on my epitaph. I'm setting grass as fresh, I guess a dream, and I was next to crash. Maybe if I figured out just what the hell is wrong with me, I'd probably be able to make peace with what has bothered me. Dishonesty is constantly a path that I've avoided. It's starting to make sense to not ignore when I'm annoyed. When I've been short-handed, short-changed positions at their points, made in no frame to change paths I'm wanted to avoid. It appears to me to be obscene with violent dreams combined with these intrepid lessons, messing my obsessions with a violent scream. I've had a lot of people like myself and say it's music, but it's just my voice recorded in a room with bad acoustics. I like to play guitar, piano, cello, and a trumpet, and dub it all together on a predetermined budget. But I'm lazy, these days seem shorter than before. I live with my confession thrown about across the floor. I know that there's more, something to live for. I need to find the key to see behind these closed doors. Are there no interesting people left on this earth? Anyone that could be possibly worth more than a 5-minute flurry of colloquial hooks and jabs? I sure as hell won't be looking back when I finally ascend, so you can take your misguided dreams goodbye when I leave you in the end. Associate with this, a poem to ring the bliss, a literal glimpse into the inner workings of an idiom architect. Consider it hard to get this balanced without any practice. This is the real life equivalent of a head-on collision with a theory nearing, hearing, steering, fear into a syllabus. I'm building this abridged position around the avarice, the talentless, spread among the pacifists and catalysts. Impressions change with impending need. During one occasion, I can't forgive that I believe that a problem shared is a problem half. The two logs were spared, we could start a raft, but it takes much more to cross a river so fast. So I burn both logs with the bridge to my path. You feel so wretched when your soul gets hurt, and I've been trying to connect, but there is no network. The winter's cold and I have no sweatshirt, and I've been wanting to connect, but there is no network. I look around and there is no net worth, and I've been trying to connect, but there is no network. But the future's bright if you just leave the rest first, and I've been trying to connect, but there is no network.
Taking you off the air. I think you're having a breakdown.